Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates.
How to hide potentially inappropriate words in captions on YouTube. Open your favorite browser. Go to youtube.com. Click on the sign in button at the top right corner of the page. Select the Google account you want to use. If you are signing in for the first time, you may be asked to enter your email address. Enter your password and click Next. You are logged into your YouTube account. Click on the profile picture at the top right corner of the page. Select YouTube Studio from the drop-down menu. In the left sidebar, click on Settings. Now click on Channel. Go to Advanced Settings tab. Scroll down to Automatic Caption section. Check the box that says Don't show potentially inappropriate words. Click Save. That's it, settings is saved. This is how you can hide potentially inappropriate words in captions on YouTube. Thank you for watching.